Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 17, verse 8. For he will be like a tree planted by the waters, pushing out its roots by the stream. He will have no fear when the heat comes, but his leaf will be green. In a dry year he will have no care, and will go on giving fruit.